Plymouth North Girls versus Martha's Vineyard at the Armstrong Rink, Plymouth, Massachusetts, 2/13/2016. Final score in this game, Plymouth North 5 and Martha's Vineyard 2.
Thank you.
Oh! With 51 seconds left in the first period, Plymouth's number 12, Kelsey Ruthier, scores, and numbers 18 and 13, Shannon Colbert and Mia Sacco, assist, making the score 1-0 Plymouth.
Thank you.
With 8 minutes and 39 seconds left in the second period, Martha's Vineyard's number 2, Julio Levesque, scores, and number 18, Haley Meter, assists, making the score 1-1. Thank you. With 3 minutes and 48 seconds left in the second period, Martha's Vineyard's number 7, Jenny Kent, scores, and number 11 assists, making the score 2-1, Martha's Vineyard. With 13 minutes and 26 seconds left in the third period, Plymouth's number 20, Kayla Donovan, scores, and numbers 8 and number 6, Jordan Colbert and Tori Gray, assist, making the score 2-2. With 5 minutes and 41 seconds left in the third period, Plymouth's number 12, Kelsey Worthier, scores, and numbers 13 and 18, Mia Sacco and Shannon Colbert, assist, making the score 3-2, Plymouth. With 3 minutes and 12 seconds left in the third period, Plymouth's number 8, Jordan Colbert, scores, and number 13, Mia Sacco, assists, making the score 4-2, Plymouth. With 2 minutes and 18 seconds left in the third period, Plymouth's number 14, Sherman Payton, scores, and numbers 9 and 15 assist. Number 15 being Lita Rothier, and I don't have number 9's name. But anyhow, that makes the score 5-2, Plymouth.